Dublin, a city that has given rise to many famous fighters. But in 2 weeks at Halloween Havoc, two women from that fair city clash for the very first time. The NXT Women's Champion, one of the most decorated women in WWE history. The man, Becky Lynch, battles her challenger, seen by some as Becky's protege, and quite possibly Becky's successor, Lyra, Valkyria. Their parallel journeys are separated only by time. Becky blazed a trailer never seen or done before. The first Irish woman signed by WWE. Eight-time world champion. WrestleMania headliner. A decade later, Lyra embarks on her excursion, trying to follow in her idol's footsteps.
There's no reason why anyone can't make it, and there's no reason why you can't make it.
Two women from the same island with the same dream of only crossed paths once before. Becky and Lyra understand each other because they have driven down the same roads, trained at the same school, competed in the same local rings, moved their lives across the pond in pursuit of their goal. It's almost as if these two women can look at each other and see their past and their future at the same time. But on October 24th, it's not about the past or the future. It's about the present. On night one of Halloween Havoc, words like admiration, respect, rivalry will be put aside because only one Irish woman will leave as NXT Women's Champion. But who will it be? The Morrigan or the Man?
Lyra Valkyria, we just saw how significant this NXT Women's title match is at Halloween Havoc.
Mackenzie, seeing that footage after these years.
Dude, congratulations on that match last week. It was incredible.
Oh, thanks, Tegan. And hard luck on Raw last night. Like, that really could have gone either way.
So that's exactly why I'm here. I was seconds away from beating Becky, and I'm just on the verge of smashing through Raw, and I know what it takes to beat her. So unfortunately, dude, I don't want to do this to you, but your title match has to wait.
Must be nice to live in Tegan land. I've worked my entire career for this opportunity at Halloween Havoc. You couldn't get the job done last night. Halloween Havoc is the biggest night of my career. And I'm not going to let anyone get in the way.
The champ came back. Well, for the-